Rabbi Fabian Schonfeld is the former president of the Rabbinical Council of America and Rabbi Emeritus of Young Israel of Kew Garden Hills, New York.
The first time I came to the Rebbe, when I was elected president of the RCA, a group of members of the RCA decided to consult the Rebbe. We went to his a couple of times. I went on my own. You say you have a video of myself with the Rebbe. I went to the Rebbe, and somebody took me, to get this dollar for tzedakah. And the Rebbe sees me. He says to me, "Schon Englisch gewei bei uns." So she has to get married, you know. She was a young girl from Israel, but I wanted the shidduch. Right. The next year, I come back again. And he gives me a dollar for tzedakah. And I don't move. Maybe that's the shot you have in the video. Didn't take long. She met her husband to be at a weekend in Providence, Rhode Island, and then a few weeks later she was engaged. Is it Nissim? I don't know. The Rebbe said the second dollar did it. The second dollar did it.